Let's just start from the bottom and check out East Wake Harbor.
Not gonna lie though, milk and cookies fucking slap.
Yeah.
I'm eating chippies right now, dude.
I'm drinking my coke.
I mean,
snorting the cooking.
What is this?
So we got this fucking big ass harbor thing here. And it's just there, and you're never gonna use that probably. And then we got.
What the fuck is that?
Crystals. Okay, a teleporter that. I don't know if that's gonna matter. More crystals.
Hey, also linking other streams in your.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Time to ban.
And then we got this house here, basically in the middle.
This is not nice at all.
Okay, so we got this. That's actually.
Before, after all this.
Was it worth?
Yeah, there was literally no cover. Like, no crystals.
Okay, let's just hope this doesn't crash. You know, if we get in here as infantry people.
What was there before?
I think just less
probably
stuff.
Your mom's pussy, dude.
It was legit just a line. Yeah. That had no cover.
Where's the
line to the point?
Bro, why is this point so far away?
Yeah. So you
wait,
fucking.
I mean, there's a teleporter. That makes it. Crazy.
There's. No, that's basically the same. Really. If you look at the map, that's the same.
It's like so much problem. Running. Holy shit.
Oh, one
You get like some kind of cover with these things.
And look at the teleporter.
But it's not great.
That's fucking the end of the map.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it's still a bit broken, right? The map doesn't work properly yet.
Point is just too far.
Probably
away.
We never fight at this place.
And
if we look at vehicle entrances, they're everywhere basically.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like,
but I kind of want to know the restriction on Sundays.
Like, imagine having a big Cirque there.
You find a new scrim base on this.
I didn't see any yet, really.
I also don't understand these walkways that lead out like to the back. What are they supposed to do?
Back? This is supposed to be a dock, spot right? It's a harbor. And also you can. Because there was the ocean here.
Ah, yeah, that froze, yeah, okay.
Yeah, lore.
Naval combat zone?
So you get. You can.
Next patch.
Yeah, you can easily get in the base from literally everywhere.
Yeah.
And if you're down on A, you get fucked from every side. That's cool.
Yeah, this is gonna be people,
nice.
For sure.
You can spam that again with Hatch.
Yeah, I mean you can, you know, if you're an infiltrator and you're like up on these ridges, you can destroy people. Basically running down here in this space sucks ass.
Like walk,
basically if you're not infiltrator or vehicle, this base is pretty shit here.
Yeah,
it is gonna be a lot of tanks for sure.
It's just a lot of open field bullshit.
That's what the game needed, right?
That is not fair.
Oh yeah, I'm in Trident Tactical. from our Outfit Wars testing ship.
Okay, I think we can go for the next base, right?
Hey. Yeah, you know, as a summary, vehicle shitfest.
Yeah.
I'll actually, you know, I prepared a few text bases. I'm gonna score the base. Let's see, let's get some. What's the base called? East Wake Harbor.
Not starting soon.
Yeah, we're starting. Four
to rage.
Wait.
4 out of 10. 3 out of 10. It's nice. It can be nice for like infiltrating.
Infiltrated tactics.
Yeah, we don't know about that.
You can place it on the road, right?
Gotta make it a bit smaller, because we're gonna need to fit a few in there. That's still readable, right?
Yeah.
Neat.
And put it in the middle.
Yeah, cobalt bus for sure. This is like the cobalt bus base.
Oh, you wanna keep it up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, we're ranking the bases.
Ah, it's just like a score thing.
Okay.
Well.
Biggest shit fits.
Yeah. Okay, next base.